Honorable Mokause.
Deputy Chairperson of the National Council of Provinces, Deputy President, we are still not assured that the intention is not to actually privatize Eskom with all this restructuring that is happening, especially with the CEO, the COOs and others who have serious interest in Eskom as shareholders of companies supplying Eskom with services, suppliers handpicked and what so not. Can you assure us as South Africans that whatever that you are meddling with in Eskom, the intention is to privatize or not to privatize? We want to hear it from the governing party. Thank you, Chairperson.